good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Truly, this really is a quite wonderful stadium, located here at the foot of the Alps. Does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
And we're underway. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Nabil Fekir. He's just so hard to stop when he's moving at pace, Peter. He's got real end product too, and the opposition defence will be wanting to make sure he doesn't get any shots away. I think he's going to add a lot of dynamism to this attack.
Shooting chance!
Cleared without complication. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes!
Good stop. What an easy.
Bruno Fernandes is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Up to meet it!
Went with his head but couldn't steer it in. Challenge, he just stood firm. Casemiro.
But he goes for goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that. Manchester United are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. They're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Manchester United take the early advantage.
Quacky.
He's picked him out. Gets the better of his man. Goes to the cross. Moran can get it clear. And it's Canales.
Has a pop!
He's missed, but by that far. Played it short. Maguire plays it out to the wing. He's left his man. He'll have a go.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Manchester United scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. He's got options out wide.
Chance! No mistake! Real Betis
returns. That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do.
And the shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Leave it clear. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Ruiz attempts a clearance. Canales breaks on here. Now it's Fekir. Just the keeper to beat. Shot a goal. Oh, that is asking for trouble. In he goes again. Goal! Real Betis. And the game is well and truly turned on its head. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. And here's Rashford. Keeps everyone guessing. Rashford. A really good feat from him. Bruno Fernandes. He's had that put on a plate. It's got through and... Really good feat. Real chance! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Tries to stroke it through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He's got it, and he's got time. That'll be the last act of the first half. So, a really good half of football. Three goals, and just one separating them. So, we reach the halfway point.
Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Instant pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess.
The game has already resumed here.
Manchester United need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players could oversee that.
Canales. Fekir. And it's got through. Run, and he's happy to keep going, and it's been taken straight back.
Diogo Dalot
going through,
Diogo Dalot,
so can they find a way to turn around this deficit? A foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Oh, man, he's sorted that out. He Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Looking to break out here. He's got away. He's had a shot! A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
You can only admire his attitude with the determination he found to get close.
Gets it out. And here's Rashford. He's come loose.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Montoya. Gets it back. Fekir. It's Fekir. Canales. Fred. And now they can launch a counter. Is there any... It's one! Has a hit! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, I really can't say enough for this team how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Quacky. Wan-Bissaka. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Could be a chance here. The defence can get it clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Casemiro. And it's Rashford. It's gone for a throw-in. Manchester United making another change here.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
It's taken out. That will be a foul. To the right, Montoya, Rashford gets it back, Fekir, managed to get it away, Joaquin hits that long, he's good for it, oh what about that, late in the day, this could well be it, really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
He's made it. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Bruno Fernandes. The final seconds now. And he's cut it out.
There goes the final whistle.
Manchester United are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost. We look back on the game.